The very first thing we do when we get to a campground is plug the camper in so that we can turn on the electricity so we can bring the rats inside and run the air conditioner. Addison brings them directly into the bunk room and releases them into their cage. Then we let them roam around in their cage while we finish setting up the camper.